Hey guys, I'm Farhat and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how we can fix this particular error when I'm trying to import audio to Premiere Pro. Before going ahead, like, share and subscribe to my channel. This is my Premiere Pro project, and for my project I'm trying to import this particular MP3 audio. But as you can see, I'm getting this error message that says there was an error decompressing audio or video. To solve this, first of all, let's clear Adobe Cache, and that is available at this location under C drive. I will mention the path in the description as well, so don't worry. Delete files under Media Cache. Go back, then delete files from Media Cache file, and then from Peak files as well. Now let me try to import the audio again. Oops, it shows the same error again. As it did not work, now let's try to change the audio file type. For that, navigate to View, go to Options and click this Change Folder and Search Options. Now go to View tab and make sure Hide Extension for Known File Types is unchecked. Now apply and click on OK. You would be able to see the file type just after the file name. Now just rename the MP3 extension to M4A. Now let's try it and import it again. That got fixed. I hope this video was useful to you, and thank you for watching my video.